regarding the events that happened as the Texan goes 25 festival.
Well, looks like if a real rock and roller goes to a rock and roll fest and gets drunk and tries to have fun and scares some indie rocker in his messenger band, he gets his ass thrown out. I didn't do anything but have a great time.
There you have it.